Hello my friends and welcome back to my iDevice. Are you a Windows user who has been curious about the power of Linux commands? Well, get ready to experience the best of both worlds with Termux, a game-changing terminal emulator that brings the Linux environment right to your Windows computer. So let's dive in and get Termux set up on your system. First of all guys, open up a browser and go to Google, and after that on the search tab search for BlueStacks and just enter. As you can see guys, the spell. Now you have a download link here, just click on download BlueStacks and you will see the download page. Here on download page you can see the actually the version of the operation system which you can use and download. As you can see, it has for Windows or for Mac, and you can see for 32-bit system or 64-bit. And if you don't know guys what is your structure, just go up and just click on the download button. Yeah, as you can see. And another option is guys, I will mention the actually offline download link in description, and you will find them on description or Telegram channel. So here you should have the file like this. So just right click, run as administrator, and wait to see the actually setup page. Just wait a couple of the minutes and you will see the actually setup page. You have a customizing installation which you can choose your actually program path. I will actually show you here. As you can see, so here you can choose your actually folder path, and after that just click on install now, which is so easy. Agree and just wait guys. Actually again it will take about maybe 5 minutes. Just be patient and wait. So after the installation is completed guys, you must see two files on your desktop, which is BlueStacks and BlueStacks multi-instance manager, which we don't work with that, just with BlueStacks version 5. After that just click on launch and wait. Again, it will take a couple of the minutes guys for the first time. So be patient and wait for the loading is completed. After the program is fully loaded and comes up, minimize it and open up the browser. And this time we will go to Google, and after that we will search Termux APK App Mirror. Yeah guys, as you can see one more time, Termux APK App Mirror, which is actually the specific website. So just enter and wait to see the result. As you can see guys, for the first result you will see the apkmirror.com website. We will just click on the first link and go to actually download page. Just verify for Cloudflare. Wait and you will see the actually download page for Termux. Here just we'll go to the down site and you can see the all version of Termux till now, which has actually the latest version and oldest version. Here as you can see guys, the Termux its icon, and again we will go to the down site on the all versions tab. You will see the actually the version here. Just actually guys, click on the download icon for the latest version and wait to actually download the file. Just here click on and wait. Now we will see the next page and we'll go to the downside. And here guys, there is an important point. Just click on the APK actually here, as you can see, with APK icon. We need this version, not another version. Just again click on the download icon, and we will go to the next page, which is here. Just go to downside, and here this is the last one, download APK. Just click on it and wait, and you will see the file. Wait until the Termux file is completely downloaded. It will take, but be patient and wait. After that, close the browser and go to the download folder. As you can see, guys, the Termux file is here. Just for the installation, double click on it and wait. So after click, go back to your BlueStacks emulator, and you will see installing app. Just wait till the end of the installation. So as you can see, the Termux is ready to use. Just click on it and you will see the Termux here, which is so great, and you can use it on your Windows. Now guys, for the test, I will actually use a script to find a clear IP address for you. So you need just to go back to your file, I mean a script file, just copy it and come back here, I mean the Termux. Let me show you how to do that. Just here, as you can see, this is my actually clean IP finder. Just copy it, as you can see, guys. Right click, copy, and go back to your Termux again. Here, and just click on the left click and hold, guys, and you will see the paste actually option. Just paste and enter. As you can see, guys, it works perfect. Now let me select actually preferred actually IP version 4. Just as you can see, it will works and try to find the clean IP for me. Let me actually show you how it works, which is so great a script. That's it, guys. As you can see, a script works on Termux on Windows, and you can see the best IP version 4 actually with port and even for delay time. Just again left click and hold, and you have a copy option, and I will come back here and paste it. As you can see, for this kind of stuff, guys, this method is actually great, and it works for you. You don't need to be actually on actually Linux server, or you can do whatever you want. So with Termux, you no longer have to choose between the familiarity of Windows and the power of Linux. This incredible tool bridges the gap, allowing you to harness the best of both worlds right from your desktop or laptop. So guys, if you found this video helpful, give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech reviews and recommendations. As always, thank you for watching, and we'll see you in the next one.